On the first problem, what you guys see is obviously we have a we need to write the equation of the tangent line through a given point. So the first thing we know is, if you guys remember, just any single time I see a tangent line, I'm always just thinking y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. Right? Well, we already have x1 and y1, correct? So that's basically all already covered. So the only thing that we need to do is find the slope. All we really need to do is find the slope. Well, the slope, remember, is going to be the derivative of this function. So we go ahead and find the derivative. And here, I can just use the power rule. So that's going to be 6x. And then minus 1 over x. The derivative of ln of x is 1 over x. And then I need to find the derivative, though, the tangent, the slope of the line at this point 1, 3. So then I just do f of 1. So therefore, I can say that the slope is equal to 5. So my equation is y minus 3 equals 5 times x minus 1. Done.